देवी सर्वभूतेषु
मातृरूपेण समस्थिता या देवी सर्वभूतेषु
शक्ति रूपेण समस्थिता या देवी सर्वभूतेषु
शांति रूपेण समस्थिता नमस्त्यस्यै नमस्त्यस्यै नमस्त्यस्यै
नमो नमः।
So are you wondering what's brewing at Story Mitra? Come join us for today's story.
पोल्टू, नीना और बबलू तीनों अपने दादा दादी के घर पे खूब मस्ती कर रहे थे। दौड़ भाग, आंख में चोली खेलते हुए अचानक धड़ाम एक तेज आवाज हुई और ऊपर से एक पुराना संदूक नीचे गिर गया। जैसे ही संदूक नीचे गिरा, पोल्टू, नीना और बबलू तीनों को समझ में आ गया कि अब उनकी खैर नहीं। डरते डरते धीरे धीरे पोल्टू संदूक के पास गया और उसने देखा।
As he peeped in, he was shocked to see the contents of the trunk. Just then, their parents and grandfather walked into the room. All the three started saying, we are sorry, Tata, we are sorry, Amma, we are sorry, Appa. So sorry we did this. And Tata nicely came forward and gently told the kids, don't worry, mistakes happen. This happens when you were playing. It's all right. Don't worry. And just then, the three siblings, the parents of Nina, Poltu, and Bablu came and looked into the contents. They were taken back a few years and they said, hey, that's my favorite doll. That's the Maharaja. Oh, look at that woman making food. That's my favorite doll. There were so many dolls in that trunk. And the kids, looking at their parents, were shocked. What was this all about? What was this fascination about these olden dolls? They wondered and asked them, Tata, what is this? What are all these dolls for? Just then, Party entered the room.
और जैसे ही दादी अंदर आई, वो तेजी से चीखी और बोली, ये क्या फैलारा मचा रखा है तुम लोगों ने? ये सब चीजें करने का अब हमारे पास समय ही कहाँ है? ना तो घर में जगह है। जल्दी से ये सब वापस पैक करो और ऊपर रख दो। ऐसा कहकर दादी तो चली गई, पर बच्चे तो बच्चे होते हैं, वो सब उत्सुक होकर दादाजी से पूछने लगे, दादाजी ये क्या है? आप लोग सब गुड्डे गुड़ियों से खेलते हो क्या? दादाजी झट से बोले, अरे नहीं बच्चों, ये तो गोलू के गुड्डे और गुड़िया हैं, जो हम हर नवरात्रि पर संदूक से बाहर निकालते हैं, फिर एक बड़ी सी सीढ़ी बनाते हैं, उस पे कपड़ा डालकर इन सब को अच्छे से स्थापित करते हैं और फिर तुम्हारी दादी अपने घर पे बहुत सारे लोगों को बुलाती है गोलू के दर्शन करवाने के लिए। अच्छा, पर हमने तो ये कभी नहीं देखा। अरे हाँ, इसको हम हर साल नवरात्रि के खत्म होने पर वापस पैक करके सुला देते हैं। ओ, फिर हमें तो करना चाहिए ना दादाजी, नीना झट से बोली। अरे बेटा, अब तुम्हारी दादी की तबीयत भी ठीक नहीं है और ना घर में जगह है, भला हम कहाँ ही गोलू स्थापित करेंगे और किसको ही बुलाएंगे? ऐसा कहकर संदूक तो पैक हो गया, पर नवरात्रि के दिन जब दादा दादी, नीना, बबलू और पोल्टू के घर में पहुंचे,
As Tata and Party reached Poltu's house, Poltu was their oldest son's child, so they were visiting their oldest son for Navratri. They rang the bell. Ting tong. Poltu opened the door and said, "Welcome, Tata Pati. Happy Navratri." And he pulled Pati's hand and said, "Pati, come, come, come. I want to show you something." Taking her to the puja room. And there she was in for a pleasant surprise. When she saw all her Golu dolls arranged on steps, neatly covered with a cloth and set in the perfect order that she wanted. It looked amazing. It brought back several memories right from her childhood to her children's childhood and their adulthood. Her eyes were moist with tears, and as she turned back, she saw Poltu, Bablu and Nina smiling widely alongside their Tata, and she knew who had done all this. The three grandkids ran towards Pati, hugged her and said, "Happy Navratri, Pati. Happy Golu. Hope you have a good one this year."
So friends, hope you liked our story. We will be back every day of the Navratri to bring you lots and lots of stories from our Golu collection and lovely and interesting stories of Dashara to delight you further. So stay tuned.
Thank you.